channel. I hope you're all doing so well. Today I'm doing this look right here. It is quite a dark, dramatic look. And I know I haven't been here in so long and I'm so sorry, but there is a video coming soon about it. Yeah, so if you want to see how I got this look, please keep on watching. To prime my face, I'm first going to go in with some moisturizer. This is the Dr. Dennis Gross Hyaluronic Moisturizing Cushion. This is just a tester, but it's really hydrating and I use this a lot when I was overseas. Now to prime my face, I'm going to go in with the Too Faced Hangover Primer. For foundation today, I'm gonna go with the Hourglass Vanish Stick Foundation in Porcelain. Not quite fair. I love this stick foundation because it's 3 times more pigmented than any other stick foundation out on the market at the moment. So you don't need to use as much. I mean, I myself still go in and look like a zebra. Gonna go in with a beauty blender. I just love the finish it gives. I'm going in with 2 different concealers today. I'm using the Too Faced Born This Way in Very Fair. I'm also using the Kat Von D Lock It Concealer in Whiteout. Because I am so fair, this concealer doesn't really do a lot of highlighting for me. So what I do is go in with 3 stripes like this under my eye. And with the white concealer, I just put some 2 strokes in between. And then I just blend it out with my beauty blender. So once that is done, we are now going to set our face. I'm going to be using the Too Faced Cocoa Powder Foundation in the colour Fair. And I'm just going to take that on a big fluffy brush. So now I'm going to go in with the Marc Jacobs Instamark in the number 40 Mirage Filter, which is this one. My brows off camera and then I'll be right back. Now that I've done my eyebrows and I'm looking a little bit crazy, I've also primed my eyes. I'm just gonna set them really quick with some Laura Mercier Universal Powder. A really thin one. I picked this up when I was in America. Accidentally picked up the wrong one. Oopsie. So what to do for now? It's really nice though because it's really finely milled. So I'm actually going to be using a few different palettes today. I'm going to be taking a mixture of the 3 Zoeva palettes, the Cocoa Blend, Caramel Melt, Melange, and Blanc Fusion. I'm going to be taking Cocoa Blend. I'm going to be taking the colour Bitter Start, which is the light one up the top. And I'm just going to take that and I'm just going to run that through my crease really quick to make sure everything is all smooth. And then I'm going to be taking Substitute for Love, which is this colour right here. I might actually just bring in more. Oh, now we're up close and personal. I'm just going to blend that into my crease. So now I'm going to be taking a smaller brush and I'm going to be taking the colour Freshly Toasted, which is the one right next to it, softly. I'm then going to go into the Blanc Fusion one and I'm just going to take Last Bite, which is this very dark color right here. I'm just gonna take that on that same little brush. I'm just gonna put this in the outer V. Darken up a little bit more. I'm then gonna go move on to my eyeliner, and I'm gonna take the Essence Super Precision Eyeliner. This is one of the best eyeliners for a really thin liner because look at that tip. You wanna make this liner quite thin. Mascara. I'm going to be taking the Urban Decay Precision Mascara just to prep my lashes for falsies. Alright, so I'm going to be taking the Huda Beauty Scarlet Lashes today. Just going to shake them on. Just like that. So now we're going to move on to the face. For contour today, I'm going to be taking that same Marc Jacobs palette that we bought under eye highlight, and I'm going to use that to contour. And then I'm going to take my NARS Eater brush, just contour my cheekbones. For bronzer today, I'm going to be taking two different colors because why not? First, I'm going to be taking NARS Laguna. And then I'm going to be taking this really old Revlon Colourstay bronzer. This is one of my favourites. It is just so beautiful. It just gives you this really nice glow to the skin. For highlight today, I'm actually going to be taking the MAC pigment in Vanilla. I love this as a highlight. It is probably one of my favorites to do because I am so fair. It's really hard for me to get a highlight that actually works for my skin tone. So I'm just gonna be taking the Anastasia highlighting brush, the A23 brush, and I'm just gonna spray that with a little bit of setting spray. I'm just gonna set my face with the L'Oreal Infallible Fixing Mist. I have two different lip options that I could do today. I'm thinking Anastasia Beverly Hills Potion Liquid Lip. Now, I don't need to overline my lips because my lips are so naturally large. So I'm just gonna follow the natural them. So this is the finished look right here. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe. I'm gonna start getting back into the rhythm of things. I did do YouTube a few months ago and then I just kind of stopped, but there will be a video coming to explain that. Please like this video if you liked it. It helps me out so much. If you have any video recommendations, please leave them in the comments below because I will definitely check them out. So thank you so much for watching and I really hope you enjoyed it. Bye!